We can tell the entire game is loud. Oh crap. Apologies. How do I mute it? Mute. And then fix it. Okay, is that better? Are you okay? Is everybody dead now? I'm sorry. You can tell I'm tired. I am so sorry. I was trying to make it quieter. I hope everyone is doing well today. Need to add a sound warning next time. Goodness. I am quite tired, so we'll see how far we get. Oh, the liquid banding didn't help. I accidentally cut myself. It's a really shallow wound. It's like a paper cut. I put some liquid band-aid on it, but I think it opened itself again. That's awkward. I am tired. I had a really long day. I had to drive today and there was a massive accident. So it was very stressful. But I'm doing okay. I hope you are doing well. School is starting for you soon, right, Moi? Hope Haru is doing well too. I hope everyone has had good sleeps. I think last time we did... I tried a bunch of voice mods. I listened to the VOD. I should probably change the pitch and some other things for all of the different guys if I'm going to try to give them deep voices, because they all sound the same. But today I'm just not gonna use it. It sounds really awkward. I wish there was a turret noise. It was cool? You thought it was cool? Okay, I can keep it then. I can keep using it. But yeah, I think I kind of made a turret adjacent voice. I don't know if I'll ever use it. I just found it would be fun to have it. Maybe I'll use it for the robot over the intercom later if those exist. Yee! Time to go back in. What's happening? Let me know if the audio is too quiet now, by the way. It's in the green and it's almost in the yellow to me right now, but let me know. I think we were trapped in here and we need to use three of them are live bullets and they'll kill people. We're essentially playing Russian roulette, I think. Oh, I completely forgot. I was going to move the captions downward. Right. There you go. Like that. Okay. Now you can kind of see the bottom. Alright, well, we can't really do anything else. Actually, wait. Oh, we can't touch that. Cool. Let me try and remember which ones are my keybinds.
You prepared for the discussion?
Yeah.
I'm always on your side.
Are you? The side challenger. Whoa. Hello? Oh. Hello? Nani?
All right, let's discuss who's going to take the role of challenger. Once we've settled our opinions, we'll hold a vote at the end.
Did I use a voice for Joe? I don't think I used a voice mod for Joe. Sarah. You know what's up? Show Q Taro what makes you worth trusting. What's happening? Patch.
We gotta have the one we can trust most be the challenger, I'm thinking. No objections there, right? So let's talk it out.
This man has a Pac-Man on his shirt. Even though he's supposed to be a baseball person. I wonder if he plays Pac-Man or like arcade games in his, as a hobby.
Straight to the point. I got experience handling guns. So leave being the challenger to me.
Is that true?
Yep, I hate lies. I got real acquainted with shooting when I went to the US.
Damn, not like this. It's so true though. I feel like when I came to the US, I suddenly became very... It was... Guns became a very intimate conversation. Like it didn't, it's very close to home. Like very, very close. Truly land of the pew pew.
So you're saying you've had training? I'll keep it simple too. Even if you do have experience, I can't trust you. What? Really now? Sorry. The mood has become tense. I am undecided. It pains me to put the responsibility on Miss Sarah.
She'll be fine. Sarah's got a mind of steel. Just call her Steel Mind.
Steel Mind?
Don't get caught up on that part. Well, Sarah, can you think of any rebuttals?
Rebuttals? There isn't a lot I can say myself, is there? I'll think about it.
Ask me if you're not sure. The little woof. I keep coming back to the little woof in his shirt. It's cute. We'll stress about it together.
I won't necessarily settle it.
Let's talk more. Don't look so nervous. Put on your usual big shot attitude.
Who do you even think I am?
The godfather of Sonobeno High School.
Can you think about this seriously?
Oh, there's like actual help. Okay, I don't know how to object.
I feel like everyone's arguments are sound. I have no rebuttals to make.
True. Thinking about it logically, you don't have much ground to stand on, Sarah. In that case, how about you have two people's statements duke it out?
Duke it out?
Yeah. Pit opposing statements against each other to advance the discussion.
So you're saying to borrow the words of others? I'll give it a try.
Oh, so it's like... Ace Attorney.
Touch VS to pit one person's statement against someone else's statement.
If the statements are in conflict, the discussion will advance. Okay, so I think... Oh, Paisley has more to say.
We don't have enough time. Time to build trust, that is. Precisely. And yet, it appears you are very trusting of Miss Sarah. Oh, you can tell? If I may offer my interpretation, perhaps it's because Sarah and Joe are acquainted? Because those two can vouch for each other, you conclude they could be trusted, yes?
Do I look that calculating? That comes as a real shock. It's just intuition. I'm confident in my eye for people.
I see. However, there's a piece missing from your story.
Oh yeah?
Bonk.
Not a lot of people in this country who handle guns. My experience is valuable, ain't it?
We don't know what the game entails, but if it requires skill with guns, then yes.
Right. I ain't thinking a single thought about keeping my own hide safe. I'm just considering the best way to beat this game.
I do get what you're saying, but...
You guys gotta think about it rationally.
It's not like we're not thinking either, okay? Let's hear what Mr. Bomi's favorite says.
No, I am not confident in holding a gun myself. So it's a question of who I would want to do so. Of course, there's someone here who would be well suited to such a task. But for some reason, he is not presenting himself as a candidate. Whatever the case, if he refuses it, I have no desire to ask him. How troubling.
Yeah, what? Why won't KZ do it? Who should we pit against each other? I guess these two, maybe. I don't think there's any... I guess these two are the most straightforward ones.
Why is that? Ain't experience important for this?
It's because I can't imagine this game requiring skill for it with a gun.
Say what? Look at the room. Aren't these dolls curious?
I'm betting they're dummy targets. Dummies?
Shoot a human or shoot a doll? That's probably what the game's about.
What's important is a cool head.
The targets can't move from the chairs anyhow. I'm always cool-headed, believe it or not.
I do not believe you. Extremely sus. Everybody is suspicious.
Oh, even when you're pointing a gun at someone?
His face, though.
Oh. It's an awful thing when the person you're looking at could die by your hand. You ever experienced that? Surprise Pikachu face. I trust someone determined to save her friend more than an amateur with average training. Oh. I get it. Maybe I might not be up for it.
What is that face?
But still, I got more to say. Suppose I'll listen.
Progress!
KZ, doesn't that mean we should have you be the challenger? You must have been in tons of gunfights in your line of work.
That is true.
Indeed. I was wondering about that myself.
why the policeman, who would be most suitable, is not recommending himself. Guess you would think so, huh? If I'm gonna put my life on the line, I want the most dependable person I can get. If it ain't me, then it's Keiji. You're the only one.
Keiji, what's the matter? We won't know if you keep quiet.
If you refuse, I wish to know the reason. At this rate, it will prove an issue. We cannot end our discussion in this state.
He is really suspicious. Like, why won't he say anything?
Heiji's lips are sealed. Have you never fired a gun?
I have.
He answered that easily, and yet... Let's ask him more questions. Why are you silent?
Oh, that face.
Heiji, answer me.
Whoa.
We're all being serious. If you don't say what you're thinking, we won't know.
What are you, my mom? That was a good laugh. All right, I'll explain. I shot a person. Since then, I haven't been able to fire a gun.
Oh. Huh?
I know, it's pathetic. Should have been prepared for that when I became a detective.
But if something like that happened, wouldn't it make the news?
Reality is not only what comes to the surface. That's all I got. That's the truth.
I doubt he'll tell me anymore. But it seems I've extracted a new statement out of Keiji.
Shot a person, and since then I can't shoot a gun.
Look what you've made me say. Well, guess it's a load off my shoulders.
Understandable, have a nice day.
Under normal circumstances, I would never press someone this deeply. But our lives are on the line.
So even Kai can't remain aloof forever.
So we can pit these two against each other. Oh. Nothing happened. Maybe these two again?
Is that the truth? Yeah. On the jaw, right? Did the one you shoot die? Traumatic, I bet. Real sorry I can't live up to your expectations. Ever since then, pointing a gun at somebody makes my head go weird. Can't stop sweating. Wouldn't want to make you do it then.
So then you'll count on Sarah, right, Kitaro?
Oh, hold on now. I'm still uneasy. It's our lives what's on the line, right?
Kitaro!
I've managed to convince him this much with everyone else's words.
Sarah.
But in the end, I have to persuade Kitaro myself.
War of words. A war of words will begin with Kyutaro. Kyutaro's statements will appear in speech bubbles. By touching statements that you can refute, you'll deal damage to Kyutaro. Choose the statements that seem like they'd inflict the most damage and defeat Kyutaro. Okay. Yaruzo.
Use your words and prove to me that you're worth trusting!
Oh, thank you for letting me save.
Understood.
Oh, new art! Oh my god, can a high school kid handle this? I can't trust somebody who got no experience with guns. This ain't fun in games. Do I just pick anyone?
I understand that.
I wonder. People can say anything they like.
I mean, I can't explain something like that, can I? That was a failure. What? We should leave it to Casey. You already know Casey can't do it.
But even still...
Would you put your life in the hands of someone who wouldn't trust himself?
Damn it, that's true.
Just having the motivation doesn't mean nothing. You guys don't trust me. I don't trust you.
I do have confidence. I can say this much loud and clear. I'm confident I can save everyone.
No value in trusting your life to somebody with no confidence. If even this doesn't freak you, that's nothing to sneeze at.
Are you fine with putting everything on Sarah? Could be worse games to come. Like with monsters, right? What does this last one mean? I don't know which one to do. Ah!
Joe and KG have acknowledged me from the start. And even now, that hasn't been shaken. Kyutaro, please, believe in me too.
Sarah doesn't trust others.
What?
This is true. Is there any chance you'll win? It's the same for everyone.
I will absolutely win this game.
Even not knowing what it is? You ain't gonna persuade me by emotion.
Ouch. That was 2 for 2, I think. The timer makes me so stressed.
I'm exhausted.
Me too. I've never strained my voice so much before.
Wow, I wonder if Sarah's just like quiet.
Being honest and arguing it out is kind of refreshing, though.
Huh?
Well, the discussion's settled down. Shall we have our vote soon? Right. Sorry, no, you two are tired, but let's get started.
Vote.
Interesting. Kai went for Kyutaro.
Well, seems it's decided. There'd be no objections, right? Naturally. Sarah, ain't hardly any kids these days who can make themselves as clear as you. I feel like I can bet on you.
Kyutaro.
What a cool thing to say. Man, looking at you guys just makes me feel like I'm being selfish.
Alright, good luck with the rest, sir. It's all riding on you.
Right, leave it to me.
Well then, shall we take our seats?
Hi. Now's not the time to think about the meaning of Kai's vote. Things are just about to get started. Okay. Once I've prepared myself, I'll talk to the man in the painting.
Okay, so... the live bullets are extremely lethal, and the dummy bullets will only make a sound. We're gonna save... I wonder how much of this is actually RNG. Yo! Let me see, do I have a voice for this? We can make it funny. I'm too tired to try and go all the way down with my normal voice.
Yo, that took forever. Is it okay for me to give the rules now? You found the gun and the bullets in this room earlier, right? And you should have also found dummy bullets in a different room. You've got 3 live bullets and 6 dummies.
sound right. Wait, let me check. It probably sounds weird. Okay, let's not play with this anymore. I don't know what I'm clicking. I can't remember what half of these are, actually. They have descriptive names, technically, but they don't really make sense to me.
Hello. It sounded cool, okay. Okay, we'll keep going. You've got 3 live bullets and 6 dummies. That's a total of 9 bullets you can load into this revolver. You gotta fire all 9 bullets into everyone, human and doll, in any order you like. Also, the bullets are fired in clockwise order. But once you load them, the barrel will spin and stop, which means the starting bullet is a mystery. If you fire all the bullets and all the humans survive, you win. They call it Russian roulette, because that's just what it is. Want another quick summary of that?
No, okay, so we can load it in however order we like. But once we once we put it back in, it'll spin and you don't know which one it's starting on. So there has to be a way for us to load this. Without killing anyone. Let me think. So if we do, so technically you could do like this, I think, so it's equal. So that way you at least know what's going on, but will this save everyone? If we start on... Yes, you have to shoot them all. There's 9 chairs. If we start on this one and it goes in clockwise order, so it will go this way, right? So if we start on this one, you could shoot 2 blanks. And then... a live one. And then we can just shoot 2 real people. And a fake dummy, and then 2. And then if it's... Okay, I think this is good, because... But do we know which ones are live bullets when you shoot them? I guess the dummy bullets would just make a sound, right? So this should be good, because... So you'll always shoot 3 dummies first to figure out which... starting bullet you're on. And you can figure out the pattern that way. And then that way you can figure out which bullet to shoot the live people. Right? I think this is good. I hope I mathed it right. Okay. This is one thing I can't mess up. I'm going to do this on my own. Okay. We're doing 3 dolls. The doll was unharmed, so it was a dummy bullet. The doll was unharmed. The doll's head flew off, so I can do 2 safe and 1 dangerous. Okay, so next person will be Joe. Jesus. My heart was about to explode. It's okay. I mathed it right. We'll be okay.
Ooh, feeling numb.
Katie survived, and then we'll shoot a doll. We're good, we're good, we're good. Shoot Kai.
Bravo. Now I'll be okay.
We're good. I mapped it out. We're good. Oh my god. Shaky hands.
Oh. 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 Fantastic. Now that's a job well done. No complaints here. You win. Seems a puzzle like this was a piece of cake for you. Truly brilliant. You deserve a hand.
Nandakore. And so here's my right hand.
Be glad and accept it. See ya.
Well, we got a hand. Sarah, well done. Now I have two Wait, no, I don't have two hands. I have a hand and a leg.
I changed my mind on you. Honestly, I regret making light of you. Miss Sarah, that arm.
It's artificial. What a cruel trick. It came falling down from above.
Find my body, was it?
Ah.
Seems relevant to that note with the doll's head.
So, it'd be a good idea to take this along?
Guess we gotta. I'll carry it in this box.
Arm in box. He stuffed it in so crudely. Truly an American. No respect for packages.
Okay, we got a clue of sorts. Let's get out of here.
Sol never came back, did he?
Huh. Wonder where he went. Did we lose him?
I'm glad you liked the joke. Oh, well, I guess. Sarah, you were with Sol, right? It's dangerous to be alone, so I'll search together with you.
Joe, I'm mad at you.
Chat, who do you prefer? I am going to veto anybody who says Kyutaro. Okay, Joe, let's go with Joe.
Thank you.
Wow, honest for once.
I'm always honest.
Well, we'll be heading out.
Hold on. You got a second?
He left.
Miss Sarah.
Hmm?
Earlier, I neglected to thank you. Allow me to state my gratitude for taking on such an important role. Thank you very much for saving us amid such great pressure.
It's only natural.
How gallant.
It's kind of funny how I've accidentally made my expressions mirror Kai's.
Miss Sarah, you are no average high schooler.
Of course, I am the ultimate high school level high schooler. Yeah.
Hazy noticed that you were clear-headed. But what's truly superb is your heart. Indeed, you have a mind of steel. However, overdoing it brings harm to yourself. You must not shoulder too much.
Right. Come to think of it, Kai, why did you... Kai... Huh?
Miss Sarah? Is something the matter?
Are those heartbeats? What's going on?
Why now?
Why did I only just notice? Why did I remember? What? Kai is... that... stalker.
What? Blood sugar low. So true. Sarah, girl, you need a Snickers. You're not you when you're hungry.
You look unwell.
I'm fine. I can hardly get any words out. I can't let him suspect me. I can't let him realize. Just, who is this person?
Miss Sarah.
Sarah, are you okay?
Joe, it's okay. I just felt a little drained.
Don't push it. Lean on my shoulder and we'll rest.
Let's walk. I feel like I'll calm down if we walk.
Got it.
Sarah. I'm okay now.
For real?
Really. In exchange, if I say any complaints, you better come help me right away.
What? But why? So you're energetic enough to order people around. Fine. Complain anytime.
I can't tell Joe yet.
Squints.
The blue room is where we did Russian roulette. We already did this one. There's a breeze coming from above the dartboard, but it doesn't seem like there's anything we can do here.
Oh my god! Jump scare.
Sarah. Hannah.
Hey, is it okay for you to be up?
Hi.
What's the matter? Did something happen in the hall?
No. It's not that. I just really wanted to ask you about my sister. Please give me an answer. Back then, could Kanna have actually saved her sister? I was disoriented, so I didn't hear what everyone else said, but you and Joe and Mishima and Nell, you all had the same trial, right? Kanna. Could Kanna have saved her?
This game makes me do some really hard choices. Usually I'd say ignorance is bliss, but in this situation I feel like she'd figure it out anyway. She does need an answer. I guess we'll just tell her the truth.
I'm sure it'll be fine. It's not like she's already mentally unstable, right? It's fine.
I was about to tell her the truth when...
Oh my, Miss Kanna.
Reko and Nao were looking for you, you know?
Huh?
I heard you talking here, so I came over.
Mr. Mishima. Please tell me.
You were unlucky, Miss Kanna.
Eh?
Because we only had one key, we had to remove the other restraints by force. Luckily, Miss No had myself and Miss Sarah had Joe. Due to our having a strong man, we barely managed to survive.
Not the sexism.
No, that's a lie. It can't be.
It's not a lie. It's the truth, Kanna. I suppose it was a trial of both assessing the situation and of might. For you and your sister, it was a trial with hardly any chance of success.
I don't believe it. I won't. You're all trying to deceive me.
It's true, Kanna.
Sarah.
Even if it sounds like a lie, it won't change reality. We're all telling you the truth.
Are you saying that if I got Sarah to unlock it first, I wouldn't have been able to undo the restraint?
Miss Kanna, you regret it, yes?
I... Kanna... killed her sister. Her sister was frantically trying to help. But Kanna's an idiot. She didn't listen.
What was your sister like?
Sister... my sister was... kind. Even when we fought, she'd never be cruel. She was always thinking about Kanna. Why didn't she use the key for herself?
Was it not that your very existence gave your sister happiness?
Yeah, I don't want to think about that, actually. It makes me curious, but I don't want to do that. I don't want to try it.
Miss Kanna, I can sense that you were loved as if it were in the very air. Surely. Surely you were raised with the utmost care, were you not? I'm sure she was a wonderful sister. Miss Sarah, if you were her sister, what would you say to her?
If I was her?
Romance. So, she looks like she needs a hug.
Kanna, when you smile, it makes me happy. When you cry, it makes me sad. As your big sister, let me protect the little sister I cherish. The fact you're alive makes me happy. Sister, I miss you, sister.
Now, the time for blaming yourself has passed. Your sister is surely watching you from somewhere.
Kanna. Kanna won't give in. Because her sister is watching.
Kanna!
Echo.
What happened to shout when you find her?
What does nutty professor mean?
Oh dear, it appears I'm being yelled at.
That's not it, Echo. See, let's go and I'll explain, okay?
Really? Sure, okay. That's it?
Everybody has a soft spot for Bucket Girl. I will return to searching myself.
Professor Mishima, you're a good liar.
Am I now?
What a hopeless adult I've become. It's thanks to you two following along that I was able to make something of it. Nah, I couldn't do a thing. Miss Sarah, do you understand why Miss Kanna came to talk to you? It's surely because you resemble her sister. That is why she wanted to hear it from you.
I do?
Miss Sarah, until we can leave here, please take the role of Miss Kanna's big sister for her.
Well, that sounds like a bad idea. And Joe, her younger brother. Come on, not the elder brother? Well then, another time.
Me? Act as Kanna's big sister? I wonder if I can do a thing like that.
I'm still caught up on the fact that Kai's the stalker.
Stretch. Ugh, I went to the gym yesterday and I'm so sore. Let's go back to the central hall then. How are y'all? The three are chatting calmly. Glad you regained consciousness, Kanna.
Thank you very much. Sorry to worry you.
Kids don't gotta be all respectful. Let your feelings out as they are.
Yes! Thank you very much!
Nicole, it seems like you're enjoying yourself too.
Aww.
Thank you for the care kit.
Unship! Stand up! Take a few steps. Walk around. And hydrate.
I suddenly feel like I forgot to breathe for the past hour. Oops. Let's go the other way, which is maybe this way? Not this way. To the bar?
Both water and soda cost 1,000 yen. Wow! What must that even taste like?
Yeah. Thank you for the breathe check.
What do you mean I need oxygen to stay conscious?
There's a bunch of names on the blackboard. Can drink. Alice Kai Kazumi Keiji Shunsuke So. Naomichi Mai. Megumi Reko Kyutaro. Can't drink. Anzu Kanna Gin Kugie Sara Jo. Nao Hinako Ranmaru.
None of the drinks seem especially notable. There's a sliding door on the side of the counter.
Alright, let's open it up!
The sliding door opened! And a little doll crawls out! Whew, that is one stiff door. It's dark behind the sliding door. Maybe there's some clue in there.
Joe, why would you do that?
Timely bonk. Joe stuck his hand into the darkness. What's this? Obtained a cigar cutter.
I think I saw this online once. It's a tool for cutting cigars to smoke them.
Why were you looking that up online? Don't smoke, Sarah.
Do I look like I would?
Oh, more importantly, there's something bigger in the back. Alright, what's this?
A leg! Ha! That's right!
Looks like this one's a doll limb, too. Take it, Joe.
Oh, why are you so calm?
cabinet is empty. Let's give the cigar cutter to Mr. Mishima. Let's try this one.
What does this sound like? Please tell me if you need anything, Miss Sarah. Oh, what is that?
Huh? You mean the cigar cutter?
Precisely. It's a tool used for smoking cigars. You won't be smoking, will you, Miss Sarah?
Of course not. Obviously.
Ah, well then, could I take it?
Professor Mishima, are you going to smoke a cigar?
Out of the question for a teacher to smoke!
Oh, it's similar? Maybe I should move the pitch down a little more. I wish I could do accents. It would be a lot easier.
As long as you're an adult, I think it's fine.
Here, you have it. He's already taken the cigar, the lighter, and the cigar cutter, so I think he's going to smoke.
Ian is searching at a low eye level. Bars are just full of alcohol. I hate alcohol. And I hate my drunkard dad even more.
Blank stare.
What? You've got a quiet look.
Nah, that's nothing. Hey, once we get out here, let's play together again.
Huh, and I'll beat you up in video games till you're crying.
So if we leave and go to the smoking hallway, are we gonna see Professor Mishima? Nope. Huh. Do I have to go to the creepy place? Oh, I can't go in? Oh, I can't go in anymore? Punk. Weren't we in there earlier? The last thing we haven't seen is the red room. Professor Mishima is grinning. Oh, Miss Sarah.
Professor Mishima, did something good happen?
What are you speaking of? There's nothing indeed.
Like, maybe you're happy about the cigar?
Oh, a teacher like myself would not smoke. He really wants to.
Could I check the cigar? I wonder, is that cigar really just a luxury item being provided to us?
What do you mean to say?
Maybe there's some meaning to it. Would you let me inspect it a little?
I get it. That's true. We should investigate it closely. Let us try using the cutter on the cigar. Professor Mishima cuts it with a practiced hand. This guy smokes. Oh, what is this? There was a bill inside the cigar. We have a 1,000 yen cigar. 1,000 yen bill. Aha! It seems it wasn't a real cigar. What a relief. Smoking is bad for you after all. Thank goodness. He's visibly disappointed. Miss Sar, please take the unused lighter and this 1,000 yen bill. When I really think about it, you will likely find more use for them.
So he did intend to use a lighter.
So this sells water and soda. Wait, what does the other thing sell? Cigarettes. And there's a breeze. In But I can't buy anything from here. Yeah. So I should use it on the vending machine. The question is, should I get water or soda? Or does it even let me pick? Oh my god, it's an arm! Whoa. Is that a doll arm? It's way too realistic. Wish they'd cut it out. Oh, let me hold on to it, Sarah. Be grateful. Okay, now I have all the things, I think. I believe. Let me check. I can't check. I'm pretty sure I have the two arms and legs and the bodies in the cafeteria with the head. So. Arm jump scare, so true. Please stop. I do not need another hand. I have two. I guess we could try. Nothing seems to happen. Okay. Let's go to the cafeteria then. Pink room. I don't look forward to this. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It is okay. We'll be fine. It's fine. We'll be fine. It's fine. I'm going to save again. Clothes all torso leans against the wall. Head, arms, legs. This should be everything. Should I attach them? Prepare myself first. Here we go, we're doing it. Okay, I'll call the others.
Well now, we're finally doing it.
Hey, actually, where have you even been?
Oh, just found a hidden room.
Sol, you're okay.
That's my line. Good, so everyone's safe.
My heart is beating fast. What could possibly happen?
I don't know. Maybe it'll come to life.
I got the door open just in case.
So our escape route's secured. Well, on to the fateful moment. Let's roll.
Izzy skillfully attached the parts to the doll torso placed there. The arms and the legs and then the head. Nothing's happening.
Wait. You smell something?
Huh? Hey, is it just me or is the room going white?
It's gas.
Poison. Not good. We need to leave the room.
But the white gas filled up the room in the blink of an eye. I can't see anything. I can't even see past my own hands. There's nowhere to run. Are we all going to suffocate? I'm not prepared.
It's not poison gas, everyone, so please relax. Okigenyo! Good day.
Huh? You're... the doll?
Yes, I am the doll that you just rescued. Advance, am I not?
Huh? What's going on here?
As it happens, I have revived to tell you what is happening and support you through the trials and tribulations to come.
Stay away from me, you puppet.
There's nothing to fear, you see. I will offer you my full support. My word. Is there no one who can speak calmly here?
It's a step too far to ask someone not to be surprised when a doll starts talking.
I mean, you can.
I'll ask. Just what are you?
Fill in the policeman here too. I'm not really following.
And we'll begin with my introduction. My name is Sue Miley. Smiley. The laughing doll. I am the doll who will guide you on this floor. My master has instructed me to guide you brave souls who have already overcome several trials to the main game.
Your master. In other words, you're on the side of the kidnappers.
So you're our enemy? Don't try and say you're not.
How very serious.
Stop laughing. Wanna die?
I'd rather not. No, I wouldn't like to be all torn up again. I know. I just have to tear you up first.
Tear us up?
As a warning, yes. That's good. Chrome vibration.
My collar is vibrating.
Anyone will do. If it'll make you cry.
What did you do?
What in teeth?
Joe's going to die, guys. I'm so sorry. Hey, answer me.
Very well. I'm just making your collar explode.
No way. What? Get it off. Get this thing off.
Get away. Get away. It's dangerous.
Oh, no. Goodbye, Joe.
I was alive, of course. Did you enjoy it?
Lie. Joe's knees gave out and he collapsed on the floor.
That collar can't actually explode after all.
I can't laugh on command.
It's so funny. I can't even talk.
She's out of her mind.
Out of her mind. Or not even human to begin with. But seems we should do as she says. Why kidnap us?
You don't know, do you? What I'm about to explain is in regards a fight you must take for your own destiny. You will soon undergo a great trial in order to escape outside. As it has been prior, the superior will live and the inferior will die. It's far from easy. One among you will certainly die. And the person to die, They'll be decided by your own majority vote. I'm saying that you'll pick it yourself. The one most unnecessary, hated, and acceptable to have die.
Stop talking nonsense! Like we're gonna do something like that!
Then by all means, starve to death here, all of you!
Whoa, just laying it on the table.
Pick one of us? But what is she saying? I can't comprehend. Not one of us could speak up anymore. We would kill one of these people stuck in the same situation, who we had considered allies, or else we would be killed by them. Why doesn't this feel real?
Oh, don't go so pale, everyone. I've got something good to hand out.
Something good? My head won't work. I hardly understand what she's saying.
Here, Sarachidori. Have this tablet.
Obtained a voting tablet.
Does everyone have one now? Let us test the functionality with some actual use. When voting, if you know who voted for who, it turns into a quarrel, doesn't it? First, by voting with these tablets, you won't know who made what vote. As a test, try voting for whoever.
Obviously, I'm the imposter. Wait, it'll be so funny if we all voted for ourselves. Is this just saying, oh. Wait, two people have zero votes. Oh, whoa. Everybody thinks Mishima is suspicious. Oh, that's so funny. Plot twist, it's not a test vote and everyone dies.
Oh my. It appears to be a bit one-sided.
So this is a tablet for voting.
Is there something you want to say?
If you were a human, I suppose there would be. Something like, seize this, if you have a heart.
Unfortunately, I do not.
A pity.
More importantly, are you sure? Do you really want those as your last words?
What are you doing? It won't explode, will it?
No, it won't explode.
What did you say?
Professor?
Oh no. What's happening? It's hot! Oh no. The collar was visibly changing color. It burns.
Professor! Professor!
Professor Mishima. Right, hashtag horror game. A smell lingered in the air. A smell I'd never experienced before. The smell of human flesh burning and the sound of blood evaporating.
Take it off! Take it off, old man!
No, Professor!
Stay. Oh, hey! And with that, he fell backwards in front of Kanna. Why Kanna, of all people?
Help! The professor! The professor's going to die!
Don't! If you touch that collar!
Mm.
And then the professor stopped moving at all. Professor! Professor!
How unladylike. You wet yourself?
Awful. Why would you do this?
You've learned what a majority vote means from this experience, haven't you?
Awful. This is too awful. It wasn't an instant pain. He was burned at length, and unable to even writhe, he died.
Everyone's a good person here. How can you do this? What did we do? I won't let this stand.
You annoy me, you powerless little girl. Now, you sister killer.
Stop.
I.
I saw all of it. How miserable you were in your first trial, Kanna.
Don't trample on her. On Professor Mishima's concern for Kanna. On the words he left her.
Your actions killed your sister.
Don't trample all over Kanna's heart.
Forgive me. The hand with the frying pan must have slipped.
You little...
So even dolls bleed red.
Don't think you can do this and just get away scot-free.
On the contrary, I ask that you don't think you'll be getting away with so little as this. I will have you pay for toying with people's lives.
Damn it. Damn it. I'll remember this. I'll be waiting on the grounds of the main game.
Are you all right?
I don't understand.
Hit him with the pan. Kai
is just Rapunzel in a death game.
Professor Mishima's death, nor who Kai is. But, yes. Even if what awaits us is us killing each other by majority vote, however cruel a future it is, I can't go dying yet.
Your turn to die. Death game by majority.
Chapter 1, Part 1. End.
We finished Chapter 1, Part 1!
Damn. We are saving. Wonder how long each chapter is. Yeah.
Hydration break.
I feel like I'm going to hit my daily quota of water just by streaming this. I'm talking so much.
No. Miss. No. Oh. Miss No. You look pale, Miss No.
Professor. I feel like I'll never pass.
Miss No? What's the matter? Exams are a ways away yet, and I'm sure you'll be fine, Miss No.
I can't. If I fail, what'll I even do?
Please calm down. I'm busy driving.
Maybe I'll swallow a bunch of mud and die.
It seems you feel quite cornered. Miss No? To tell the truth, I failed my college exams.
Huh? You did, Professor?
Yes, indeed. I had grades as good as anyone's, and a more or less serious lifestyle. I put in a perfectly good effort. At least, I believe so. However, where some will pass, others will fail. There's nothing that can be done about it. And being more conceited than the average person, I lashed out at everything. However, people can always improve themselves. So, Ms. No, what do you suppose gives people the impetus to improve? All of the above. Hobbies, maybe, I think, because you're passionate about it. Hides all of my art behind my back. As I'd expect from one so devoted to art. Oh, right, she's also an artist. I forgot about that. In truth, not everyone can focus wholeheartedly on hobbies, so it's wonderful to have them, Miss No. The things you can proudly say you like, these things will save you someday. Well, in my case, it was time. It required an above average amount of time, but I regained the courage to face forward. And such is why now I enjoy my time with you and the rest of the class. Though I failed, I gained happiness. The dream I had pictured did not come to pass, but the reality I found was much like a dream.
Professor.
There's nothing wrong to fear. There's nothing to fear in failure. A person's life does not end there. As long as you live on, happiness will surely come to you. Oh. Sad. That seems like a lot of blood, considering he was burned to death. Like, I feel like he shouldn't be bleeding. But I guess the blood helps to show that he's really, really dead.
Professor Mishima is dead because of our votes. Despair falls over us. We keep our distance. Nao alone sits near Professor Mishima.
Was the neck after all? But you burned it. That's how you seal wounds. Right? You cauterize them so they stop bleeding? You just... I feel so bad saying this. Like, you just cook it so it doesn't... Oh no. This is how I get canceled. Cooking people. I guess. I don't think. Okay. I trust you. Once again, the robot does not understand how humans work.
How should I sort out these feelings?
I can't even think of what to say to no.
We're gonna save is what we're gonna do. And he's in a pool of blood. I'm afraid to come any closer. Noah is sitting by the professor, dumbfounded.
Suddenly, as I looked towards the exit,
even if you burn it, it's not like a lightsaber cut.
No. Clearly, it's a lightsaber cut, right? That's how that works. It's just vroom, and it's gone.
Damn it. She got us. So?
Miss Sarah, look at this.
Sol slowly closed the door to the room. There's a message here.
Read it, Miss Sarah. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, let's try out the turret voice.
The second trial, practice round. This is a practice for the main game. The start is signaled by the doll's revival. Follow instructions and hold a majority vote. The one with the most votes is to be sacrificed. However, this is a practice round. If the votes come to a draw, the game is forfeit.
What?
The second trial. It's named just like that first one we did. We never noticed this note.
I'm glad it sounds cool.
It's all cause I said to keep the door open in case there was danger.
We were clearly led into doing so. This room had an ominous air even before entering.
The game's forfeit if it's a draw? Then don't tell me.
If everyone had gotten the same votes, then there'd be no victim. Is that right? You're kidding me. So he died for nothing?
It was an avoidable trap. If we just checked the door, Professor Mishima. I'm worried about Noel.
Professor? This is just a lie, right? Professor?
Oh dear.
Please get up. You can't do this. Everyone's worried. Professor?
No, weakly shook Professor Mishima's body.
And his scorched, fragile neck fell.
Professor?
Damn. No, don't touch that.
He'll die.
Don't look in. Stay away. Damn it. Damn it! What the hell?
Who voted for Mishima?
You. Huh? I mean, it's because of the votes. He. It's always possible everybody voted for someone besides themselves, you know?
Settle down now. Listen, everybody. Don't do any probing into each other's votes.
But...
we voted without knowing a thing. No one had any ill will. You know that, right, Sarah?
I...
We don't know if somebody already knew about the game. Is the problem. But sure, let's believe in humanity. Sure.
Casey is right. We shouldn't talk about the votes, Joe.
Sarah. I got it. Especially though, we shouldn't talk about the votes because it would just ruin everybody's trust with everybody else. And that would probably just make everything less predictable and harder to control. Just let me be alone for a sec. Joe staggered out of the room. And the others, some left, some stayed. They all began to scatter their own ways.
Yin, don't look.
Heiji seems to be in thought. Oh, I guess I should talk to him.
They all need time to think right now. So do you, Sarah. And me too, of course. I'm sure everybody will come back.
Yin, I know how you feel, but you shouldn't be here. Just a little longer. It was just for a little bit, but we did go searching together. Yin.
No, has to be in shock. Or no. Kai is staring directly at the kitchen.
It's locked. Perhaps there's nothing to be done.
What are you up to?
I was thinking of ways to enter the kitchen. It has not yet been checked, you see.
You're so calm. Is this person really my stalker? I thought if he was with the stalkers, he'd be with the kidnappers. But when he hit Miley, I sensed undeniable hostility. I was angry.
Miss Sarah?
Kai, are you? The lights!
Miss Sarah, are you alright?
I'm fine.
It may be a trap. Let us look for the switch.
I can see something that looks very obvious, but I'm scared it'll explode. Look closely at it.
There are glowing letters using fluorescent paint. They're on some sort of paper. It's a card?
The one who claims this. What's with the wisp? Oh, I don't like this sound at all. This now belongs to you. Keep it on you always. This is a key to the exit. Let no one else know the existence of this card. Otherwise, you will die. What is this?
Miss Sarah, are you unharmed?
I hid the card before I could even think. I'm okay. Looks like the lights came on.
Let us look at the other rooms to see if anything occurred in that moment.
Keymaster. The other text seemed to disappear, so...
What does Keymaster mean? If I don't follow those rules, I'll die? I feel like I'm being led by them again.
What?
roulette. Keep this card on you at all times. Don't let anybody else know about the existence of the card. Also, it's a key to the exit. Did anything change here? No. Man. Oh, stairs. What is that? Where there had been nothing before, now there were stairs.
Is this another trap?
Look, Miss Sarah, there are these stairs here now. Wonder where they lead. I don't know, but Miley left a few spots of blood. I'm sure she went up here.
Miley? Did anyone else go up?
I only just got here, so I don't know. Has anyone gone missing?
I can't imagine anyone would go up these stairs on their own, but...
You aren't thinking of going up, are you, Miss Sarah? I'm telling for your own good. You should refrain from now. More importantly, there's something I want to show you.
Eh?
Come to the back of the cafeteria, please.
Sol!
I wonder what he wants to show me.
Now when this get here?
Don't tell me these stairs lead to the main game crowns?
Don't know about that, but whatever the case, but we gotta go.
Everyone's on edge right now. If we go, we should get everyone together first.
But you heard about the main game, right? We're gonna pick one of us to die? Of course, I don't want to take part in it, but how are we supposed to feel any unity?
You might have a point, but...
Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna try and believe in you. We'll go up here when everyone's assembled. Anybody tries to go up on their own, I'll catch them, but good.
Please don't be rough, okay?
I kinda don't wanna go to Seoul.
Right. Seoul told me to come here, but...
Miss Sarah, this way, this way. I'm over here.
What? Seoul, is that you?
I held the lighter in the direction of his voice.
A door? To think this was here.
That's creepy. That's really creepy. I really don't like that. I really don't like this. Dark, isn't it? There's only the light from that stand.
What did you want to show me in this place?
Check what's on the desk.
A tablet. It's a laptop.
Very intriguing, right? I did try starting it up. There's no power cord, but it seems to be running on battery power. So once the battery's dead, it's over. I want to investigate what's on it, but...
Right. This might be a trap, too.
I'm aware of that. But we can't not investigate it, you know?
However...
Oh, however, there's a problem. This laptop is locked with a password.
So you can't see what's stored on it?
I tried some random passwords, but all I accomplished was draining the battery. You got any ideas?
Someone's name?
Aha! That's a possibility. And if it opens with someone's name, there's a good chance they're the laptop's owner. No, no, it's not. No, it's not. What? Why? How did you get to that conclusion? But if it's a name we don't know, there'd be no way for us to learn it.
It'd be best if we could just conveniently find a piece of paper with a password.
Now that would definitely be a trap.
Yeah. If we just had a hint. A hint, huh? Maybe this is a hint from the kidnappers.
What do you mean?
There's probably information on here that's valuable to us, but worthless to them. Solve the riddle and we'll generously give it up. If you can't, it doesn't matter to us. Like that. And we can't see it once the battery goes dead. So it's like a time-limited treasure chest. Oh, I can't speak.
Can't see them being that kind.
Okay. I'm going to stay here and work on figuring out the password. Sarah, tell me if you find any clues.
I shouldn't get too hopeful. But without hope, I can't think positive. Until the battery runs out. Maybe Sol will be able to think positive too.
They've got proper covers, the books. But they're all blank notebooks on the inside. Heiji was saying there might be a meaning to the order of the books, though.
Heiji came here too.
We should talk to Keiji about it. Oh, I guess he doesn't want to talk about it. Hey, I really, really don't like that it's so quiet in there. Where is everybody? Are they at the bar? Mother. Here. Whip off with this.
Thank you very much.
Puppet. As if you've even got a change of clothes.
You too.
Anna looked at me with very surprised eyes. They weren't the trusting eyes she'd had before. I lied to Kanna. Because of that lie, I deeply wounded Kanna's heart. Sister killer. It's all because Miley said that awful thing. Hey, Sarah, you think you could look for something Kanna could wear?
No problem.
Cabinet's empty. Bunch of alcohol. Joe sits alone, hanging his head. Wants to be left alone, huh?
Joe, can we talk a little?
Jeez. Didn't I tell you to leave me alone?
I guess I'm just nosy.
Kinda calming here somehow. Wonder why. I've never had a drink in my life. Hey, Sarah. Do you really think Katie's a cop? The music stopped.
Eh? Joe, have you been doubting it the whole time?
I mean, just wanted your opinion, Sarah. I don't know. He keeps talking about being a detective. So, if you believe that detectives are cops, I think he's a cop. I suppose. We need trust, you guys. But I guess it's really hard to trust anyone right now.
Huh. Right, okay.
Damn, I'm a loser, aren't I? Just a little difference in opinions got me uneasy. Me, I can't think there's someone siding with the kidnappers among that bunch.
Huh? No, that's strange. Wasn't Joe the first one to suggest there was?
But the more I try to believe, the more suspicious I get. Listen, Sarah. Could you look into Casey a little?
Me?
Nah, sorry. Yeah, pretend I never asked.
Because he wants to believe. He suspects. One thing's for sure. It's better if we know more about each other. Or my own survival, too.
Sarah?
It's nothing. What am I thinking? Leave it to me, Joe.
You serious? Don't push yourself too much, Sarah. What do you want me to look into him, though? I need to find a change of clothes for Kanna, but there's only so many places I can go. Talks directly to him. We have a bunch of tools, technically, but the gun is empty. The lighter is just stylish, it looks like. I don't know if it... Oh, I guess we found the hidden room with the lighter, so technically it does have fire in it. It does have gas. Maybe, what if... What if I joked with Joe? Oh, I can't do that anymore. Cabinet is empty. I can't click the sign anymore. Let me save. Any change of clothes is fine. Strip that flirt's pants off for all I care.
It feels a little jarring for you to be saying that right now.
Hey Joe, can I borrow your pants? No? Okay. I can't offer you a balloon animal in this trying time. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh. Jump scare. Oh! Anna? What?
Anna is sitting in the chair. This is... a doll? Can't see the parts hidden under clothes, but... everything seems disturbingly detailed. On the doll's hand is written, "Please use as you wish." Let's try moving it. It's heavy. Probably as heavy as the actual person. Not much I can do. I'll just borrow the clothes. All right. Even if it's a doll, it feels awkward to just leave it here. I place the Kanna in a discreet... Kanna doll in a discreet spot. Sorry, Miss Doll.
That's not disturbing at all. Why is there a doll of Kanna? Sarah, you found anything Kanna could wear? But ain't this the same exact uniform? Creepy. Why the hell have they got stuff like this prepared?
Thank you very much. Kanna, she looks even more feeble. Kanna. Kanna moved away from me with a start.
Hey, Kanna? Easy now. What's up?
I'm sorry. Please don't be nice to me anymore. I'm afraid of having hope. Kanna went running off.
Sarah, hey, what's the deal?
I'm scared. I'm sure Nicole would have told me I should have told the truth then. But I...
Sarah, look me in the eye. Don't sit there and brood over crap. Talk to me, or are you just not listening to what I say?
I understand.
Mishima said that? It's my fault. Cut it out. Don't say... Did you mean to hurt her? Of course not, right?
Sure, Mishima was the first to lie.
And I don't know if that was right or not. But guess what? There was hope in Kanna's eyes. You know how hard it is to show hope to a person whose heart's been snapped?
Damn it. Why? Why'd I go calling Mishima a nutty professor? Echo.
Guess it ain't fair to decide he's no good just because he's a man. I get the sitch now. I'll back Kanna up, Sarah. It's what we do now that that's important, right?
Yes.
Kanna's one thing, but I'm worried for Null too.
Yeah.
I guess that's one thing done. And safe. Bar? No. Cafeteria. And back. And pink. I'm trying to go through the quiet ones as fast as I can. You're still... Ow. And he's still... I guess we go back to the... game room area. I'm sure something weird will come up again. Oh my god! Hello! Oh... I'm too tired for this. Sorry, I think I... press something by accident. My bad.
Is there a figure there?
Don't touch it! The red door is open. And there was a person. I'm okay. I'm not okay. Why would you go there? Why?
stressed.
I don't like this. You know what? I'm going to drink water. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We're just gonna agua glue 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 and yeah, clown music. Lights again. And he's gone. What the hell? We're leaving. I'm uneasy about acting alone. I might want to head back for now. But the door is closed. Oh my god. I It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We're listening to clown music and it's fine. I am clowning myself. It's a candle. I'm yelling and it's fine. There's some notes. Wow. What is this? What is this? Alcohol content of a person?
What is this note? Professor Mishima's name is on this, along with some people I don't know. Alice Yabusome? I'll hold on to this. Wait.
I'm like shaking in my chair. I'm so scared right now. I hate it. I hate the silence. Thank you for the clown music. Pass me. There's a dripping noise.
Boy, how do you do this? I hate this so much.
A box that has a lid affixed with screws.
It's a bottle. There's water inside. Ooh, sounds like a good idea to hydrate.
No. No. You see that?
Why is it wrong? Why?
The corners of the frame are held by screws and nails. I don't want to. The clown in the wind.
Stop it! Just stop. It's fine. You're fine. Just sit there. You're fine.
There are books on the bookcase. Covers look proper, but they're all blank on the inside. Wow, no way. There's a box. There's a box on top of the bookcase that looks like it needs all the...
You don't see it. Wait. Okay.
I'm okay. I'm not okay. How do I make this bigger?
Look at the bear. Do you see him? He's shaking.
I'm not okay.
What do you mean nothing's happened yet?
Face in hands. Terrifying.
It's okay. I'm okay.
Is there anything I can use to get him? Bring the table over. Be smart. Pull the desk over. Oh my god. Oh, Dios mío. Can you not pull things over? Or like open... I'm not okay. I'm not okay.
Oh my god! What happened? What happened? Oh, we pulled the book off. Okay. My music ended. Hey, let's listen to Beat Eater by Vivo. We're fine. What's that? Why does it say 28? I am concerned. Stopped at 28.75. Okay, so that sounds like... Excuse me. I am so scared. I am making makeup. It's okay. I'm fine. I'm fine. This is gonna be great. Let's light it. Oh my god. What is this? Oh. Needles. It's fine. Don't point it out. It's fine. It's fine. 28.75 means minus 24. That's 4.75. That's 5.15 maybe? I think. Minute hand is 3. Right? Whoa! We got a screwdriver! Open! What? Didn't I get a... Oh, this one maybe. Open! No? Huh? Why is there a dripping noise? A box needs a flathead. What do I have right now? I can't- what? Huh? The bear's tears stopped. Something came out of its mouth. I got a flathead. Wow! Thanks! There, don't cry! You're fine! There's another tool. Oh my god, why is it doing that? Okay, I'm not looking, 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 I'm not looking! Oh, why is the floor crying now? What's going on? Stop crying! Stop it! What? I wish I could look at these. Like, I don't remember what these are. What do you want me to do? Should I? What's the candle for? Huh? I think I have 3 now? I think I have 3. Oh, I can look over here. I forgot I had a menu. Oh my god. Oh my word. Okay. Bottle. A bottle for carrying liquid. Tools for removing screws and more. That's not helpful at all. Well, note with some names. Why is Alice Yabusame important though? Hey, you know what else we can listen to? Vimu's animal song. I am so stressed. Is it this one? No. Ricardo the bottle.
Yeah.
I don't remember Vimu's handle. Was it just 1 underscore at the back?
Yeah. Listen to Vimu's video cover, yeah. Uh-huh. Oh.
6653 4930.
I'm going to save. That won't be a problem, right? It's fine. Carpet? Nothing on the shelf. I need... The painting is the last thing it looks like. The clock is working quietly. The candle is lit. Do you want me to use things on it? If I jam a tool between the tiles, I bet I can open it up. Sure! Why not? Chart, look at it, why not? You want me to... I hope this is entertaining. I am terrified. If I pour in water to increase the water volume, it'll be fine. It's fine. I really don't want to touch it, but we got it. Yay, four things. Open the frame and let's die. There's nothing there. Does the painting have a... What the hell? What is going on in this place? A single tall locker. I can't do anything else. So sure. I'm getting get a bad feeling. Let's listen to Rattatan. It'll be fine. Actually, wait. No, let's go back to Yakety Sax. Yakety Sax will be perfect for this. Yeah. Just stay calm. Everyone, stay calm. I'll open it now. There's a person in there. Holy shit. Who the hell are you, bro? Help. Oh. What? Hello. Are you alive, sir? What should I do? I don't know. Splash water at his face! Wake him up! Should I run before you? It wasn't me! I'm not the imposter! I just found the body! Oh my god! No, please, why? This is fine. I can't. Oh my god. I hate this so much. Don't let it. Why? Okay, breathe. I'm calm. I'm not calm. I don't know if he's a good person, but he said help. So we're helping him. Oh my god. Sir. You said help. May I offer you a balloon animal in this trying time? Oh my god, Sarah, that's... I mean, if he's alive, sure, let's just take a grown man with us. It'll be fine, right? But if we get there and he's dead, everybody's gonna be like, what the hell, sir? And you're like, it wasn't me. You got the man on your shoulder? How? What? I am so confused. Sarah's... Okay, wait. Sarah's a high school girl. This person looks like a grown man. And somehow he is a sack of potatoes on Sarah's shoulders. Clearly, Sarah is the ultimate bodybuilder high schooler. Yeah. Thank you for the clip. He doesn't seem to be hurt, but I should be delicate. Throws him over shoulder like a sack of potatoes. It's fine. And we can go back now? Oh my god, hello. Ah, Sarah. Wait, what is that? Yes, proper reaction. Thank you. He suddenly fainted as soon as he saw me. I was so breathtaking. Joe, give me a hand. Got it. Let's carry him to the others. No way. That's not the plan. Sarah, stop. Don't bring your evidence with you. You just killed a man. Oh, there's music now. We don't have to listen to clown music anymore. Hey, dude, look. Oh, wait, come back. Good. Kyutaro sounded, from what I could skim of that, Kyutaro looked like he had the right idea. Good. Everybody act surprised that Sarah killed someone. Where are we going again? Cafeteria? Do we really want to bring it to the cafeteria, though? Like, there's another dead person in there. Are we just piling dead bodies in the closet now? Sorry, no offense, Professor Mishima. We like you, but you're not here anymore, so we need to save space. This game is how I'm going to get canceled. I'm going to be so scared. I don't know what is coming out of my mouth anymore.
Sarah, is that...
What the hell is this about?
That guy on your shoulder? Lend me a hand, please. You see? I'm not the killer. A teddy bear was crying, and then the ceiling was crying, and then the floor was crying. And then a guy came out of the locker. I guess he's gay, but he passed out. He's definitely not dead. It wasn't me.
Relax, he's just fainted.
Who in the world is this guy? Wow, KZ had the appropriate reaction to all of my monologue that wasn't in the game. That's so funny.
He's got a collar.
A collar? Let's tie him up!
You didn't miss a beat, Sarah.
We'll tie him with whatever we got available.
It'll be hard to figure out his situation until he wakes up.
Why is everyone on board with this? I don't understand!
As long as he doesn't move, should be fine. Once he's up, let's leisurely question him.
As I felt a bit of relief, my attention unavoidably turned towards the situation in the room. Casey, are now in Gin still?
Yeah, still the same as ever. They haven't moved an inch. Hurts me to see you too.
Is he? Do you want to investigate?
Well, yeah. It's hard, but somebody's got to do it. And I just so happen to be a pro. No, this is my first time investigating a body I once talked to.
It's hard for you after all, huh?
Tell me. No, it's got it a million times worse. Losing somebody she respects? Man.
Is there someone you respect, Casey?
Maybe there was.
He shot a man. Or a person. He shot a person. And it was the mentor.
I think my heart rate's come back down. Yes, it has come back down indeed. 78, we're fine now, I think. I hope. I feel very dead and tired. We're gonna finish this message and then I'll find somebody to read.
A message for those in the room. Please exit the room quickly to allow for retrieval of the corpse.
Retrieval of the corpse?
Don't be ridiculous! I won't give the professor to anyone!
Defiance will not be tolerated. Beginning fog dissemination.
That gas again!
No! Stop! Please, stop! The professor isn't dead at all!
With that, Noel took part of Mishima and put it in the box Kyutaro had brought.
What? Girl, there...
I am closing my eyes.
What are you doing now? You shouldn't do that! Please get out of my way!
Now brush the others aside and took off running.
Hold on, Meow! In, don't wait!
No, this is no good. Sarah, Joe, let's give chase.
Please, Nell's lost her cool. So treat her carefully.
Huh? Where'd she go?
No way.
Did she go up the stairs?
Oh, shit. I wonder if Sol is still here. Hello?
Sorry. I'm here. I was sitting in the darkness trying to think about the password.
That's one way to think about the password. You good, bro? Okay. Do you feel calmer in the darkness? Are you part of the darkness? Is your real name Xemnas?
Miss Noah and Gin? They haven't come by here.
Oh, okay, thanks. Bye. I'm gonna move to the cafeteria. This is kind of awkward. I can't really leave it here.
Kyutaro isn't here. Did he go to the second floor? What do we do?
Split.
Shouldn't we check the other parts of the first floor first? You know? Like maybe they just ran off. I guess let's all go up.
Right? That'll be fine.
No way. What if she's on the first floor? I knew it.
I'll search down here and you two look upstairs. Please, Casey.
Got it.
Come back right away if you find her, Sarah. Let's hurry. This is the second floor, eh? Lots of doors.
Where could she have gone?
Okay. Spimmer Ross? Yeah. Anyway, I think that's gonna be it for today. My nerves are shot. I am so scared. room. Rummersp. Sproom. Sprummersp? It's fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. It's over. We're fine. Hi, Haru. How are you? We are gonna go to let's try one of the other animals today. How am I? I am scared. Ooh, let's go to cats today. I'm gonna have to play something else after this. Or like, do something that will make me forget how scared I was earlier. Thank you for the game. Thank you for coming to hang out. I hope y'all had fun. I'm sure it was entertaining to hear me scream. I will have to check the VOD again.
Thank you, thank you. I hope y'all enjoy cats. There's a couple of cats napping in the cat tower. They are very cute. We will see y'all on Friday. We'll be back drawing, probably. I still need to draw the flora people. I guess until then, stay happy, stay healthy, and stay safe. And whatever you do, don't touch teddy bears that cry rivers of blood, or ketchup, or tomato juice, or any tears in general. Smack it with a cross and burn it. Okay, bye. Hi, Eddie.